أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله تعالى وبركاته. بتلبلا فانديشن. Thank God we are here once again today, being 9th of February 2020, to do another sacrifice for our brothers up there. Inshallah, we pray that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala grant their wishes for them, both in dunya and in the akhirah. Here we are. We want to acknowledge the sponsors for what they have done, the support that they have given. May Allah continue to bless them together with their families. May Allah continue to bless Betul Abla Foundation itself for the wonderful thing it has been doing. We pray that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will let us benefit this in dunya and in the akhirah. We are here to go for the acknowledgement of the sponsors. Here we go.
Esselamu Aleyküm. Bugün 7 Şubat 2020. 7 Şubat 2020. Ghana'dan, Abuaso'dan kucak dolusu selamlar. Bir büyükbaş hayvanımız burada kesilecek inşallah. 21. Azra Eren. 22 Tuğba Derer. 23 Ramazan Erişti. Rabbim şafi sıhhatıyla şifasını versin inşallah. 24 Gökhan Meşe. 25 Elif Kaya. 26 Zeynep Ravza. 27 Nazira Nisa. Ya Şafi, Ya Şafi, Ya Şafi, Rabbim şifasını versin bu minik kızımızın inşallah. Azra Eren benim torunum. Onun akikasını da kesmek buraya, bugüne nasip oldu inşallah. Rabbim evlatlarımızı hayırlı evlat, hastalarımıza şifa, dertlerimize deva, hanemize bereket versin. Ghana'dan, Abuaso'dan kucak dolusu selamlar Betül ablanız.
Yeah, we've heard the name of the sponsors. We thank them. May Allah grant their wishes. May Allah answer all our prayers for us. We thank you very much for the wonderful thing they have been doing. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi ta'ala wa barakatuh.